Hi guys, so today I have found the biggest thing that has ever happened. So I was just playing a normal game of Snorkel Ops. Yes, just an average normal game of Snorkel Ops. And then, as soon as I was joining the game, it did was give me the original default. The girl default. The black-haired one. Well, it's not. I don't know if this is something that Fortnite is trying to get onto right now, or if it's like not real. I'll show you the screenshot though. So yeah, that's all like the thing. So right now, I'm just gonna do is go on to recent captures. This. And like activity feed, and anyways, I just need to get a big picture of it. This, I was just doing an emote, and this happened. So if you want to check it out for yourself, I could see if I could get again. All you need is Snorkel Ops, I think, to get this. So I'm just gonna go back into Fortnite. Okay. Now the next thing I'm gonna do is do the emote again, side hustle. Okay, that didn't work. So that technically means it was a minor glitch. I'm hoping more glitches come out like this in the future, but yeah, that didn't work out. Oh, and if you all know, I'm doing very well. Like my battle pass, I've upgraded it so much. I bought a couple of levels and stuff, and I've also even done was like get loads of skins. I got Snorkel Ops today, so that's my new skin collection, and apparently they're coming out with a new slurp set or whatever, the slurp series. But yeah, it was an epic. I think it would be a good idea to get more of the icon series. Because, yeah, some people are rage quitting and all that, and their parents like don't have enough money in their bank account or whatever. I'm just saying weird stuff now. But I'd like it if you made more YouTubers, like Dr. Lupo, maybe me and my friend, Fearless Lima or whatever. So if you're watching this, Eric, I wish you'd come to this sort of stuff, okay? So, yeah, probably not going to happen though. But, yeah.